Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes Windows spinning blue circle fix in Windows 11.10. First method is right click taskbar, click task manager. Restart Windows Explorer. Second method is type control panel in Windows search bar, click control panel, open mouse settings. Click pointers tab, select normal select, click browse. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.